in the present batch, Sumaya Sarkar, Litton Das, they were from that batch.
Good.
Time I was there from 8 to 11. By the time they started coming into limelight for national teams.
Yeah.
Them on the net, I see them playing also. And I keep discussing with their coaches also. Sumaya is a stroke player. He has his own world of cricket and he is a stroke player. And I think in the long run he will be a very successful batsman for Bangladesh. And Litton Das is the second one who is in the limelight, but since the captain of Bangladesh, Mushfiq, is there, already established player and a captain, it will take some time for Litton Das to come into the national team again in the first 11.
Shakib Al Hasan was also.
Shakib and Mushfiq, they were students when I was in Bangla in DKSP in 2002, 2003, and 2005. I was there for 3-4 years. And that was the time they were playing under 17 for Bangladesh. I happened to coach them during that when I was there. Mushfiq and Shakib were very hard working boys. Because in 2002, the BCB was a small unit of cricket and most of the concentration of cricket was in BKSP. That is why most of the programs were followed in the BKSP and BCB were not having much plans. Because later in the years, when BCB expanded, they started coming out with new projects, they employed new coaches, they got foreign coaches employed, they had different coaching programs. That was after 2006. But before that, there was the only cricket that was in Bangladesh was for youngsters was in BKSP, and it was organized cricket there. And these boys got the best of the opportunities to play in the BKSP. We had, I think, in the whole of Asia, I think BKSP was the only place where we had an indoor net practice session. There were no indoors anywhere else except BKSP. So when it was raining outside, we were practicing inside. Mushfiq, I told him when he was a student there, 17-year-old, Mushfiq, you will play for the country one time. And he would say, no, sir, I will not play for country. And I said, yes, you will play for the country. They were hard-working boys.
Shakib, he is the number one all-rounder now.
Undoubtedly.
How much satisfied his performance as he was a student?
For Shakib, he has his own silent. He's a silent worker. He will not tell you where I am working, but he keeps working. That is his secret. He works, but he doesn't tell anybody whether I am working or not. And his success is his hard work only.